Hello everyone, in this video I will share with you how to delete Wi-Fi history in Windows 10. If your laptop or PC has previously been connected to many Wi-Fi networks, then you should delete Wi-Fi networks that are no longer in use. Pay attention to this small arrow to follow his steps. Okay guys, I hope you like this video. Don't forget to click subscribe and press the bell button so you get notifications of the latest videos from this channel.